Hey guys, FingerBeef back in action. This courier just handed me a note saying something about visiting a museum in Dawnstar. I've still got my buddy here with me. Erender! I gave him a shield, I gave him some robes, but it doesn't seem like he wants to.
Have finally stopped. Don't suppose you know anything about that.
Oh, I would, because I'm the one who stopped him. Me and Erender here, huh? This guy, right here, this cool guy. Anyway, I gave him some robes, but he doesn't really want to wash them. The robes were dirty. He doesn't want to wash the robes. What a sick man. No, he doesn't want to wear them. So, I don't know.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is opening, Medina.
Funky cold Medina.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of
And here
of
comes
Dawnstar.
My first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend.
Museum of the Mythic Dawn?
Yes. My collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for.
All right.
Let's talk inside.
Let's see if this is, like, bad stuff. Pieces of the past. Okay, get in there. I'm trying to stay good here, remember, guys. I'm trying to stay on the good path, because I'm a good guy.
Feel free to look around.
Okay.
Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss
Erender,
that
put that
job I mentioned.
Torch away, good job. Ooh, look, all the stuff I can steal. Look at this.
The tapestry.
Ooh, what is that?
Ah, yes. That scabbard. Notice the insignia?
Mm-hmm.
An Oblivion. Gate. A key symbol of Merun's Dagon, the patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn.
Was that it? Now, there was something else I looked at, and he started talking. Something about a tapestry? Is it this?
The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camoran. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died. That they would be reborn by Merun's Dagon's side.
That's pretty cool, dude. I'm sure a lot of you are gonna tell me, you gotta open that display case and take those books, they're super valuable or something.
This land was my home for most of my life. And for a Dunmer,
that's
quite
a statement,
statement,
I assure you. Okay, good. But, yeah, that's not the way I'm playing, guys.
That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Merun's Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camoran used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever. Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Merun's Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was colored with a dye, made from sacrificial blood.
Mm-hmm. So what is it you wanted me to do here? Is there anything else that is on display? I can use this. Let's make some food. I'm gonna use the cooking pot. You guys ever watch me cook before? Well, we're gonna take some horker loaf. We're gonna make it. That's what I meant. Bam, we just made some horker loaf. And that's about all I can make. I don't think I'm carrying that much food on me. There you go, cooking with beef.
Did you have any questions about the museum?
Why did you open
it? It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn.
Hmm.
One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself.
Hmm.
We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realized that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill.
I don't like you.
And here you are. I hope you found the museum to your liking.
That's it? So what is this Mythic Dawn cult? Let's talk about the job you want done. What's
the
cult
about?
They
were worshippers of Merun's Dagon. The Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change. The Mythic Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis, when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult, I've gathered in my museum.
Really? That's all that's left?
Ah, an excellent question. Merun's Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis.
Alright, what is this job?
A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Merun's Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever.
Shut up, Erendir!
That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim.
Oh, geez. I would like to get those fragments, but does that mean I have to deliver them to him?
At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders. And the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. The Razor is Merun's Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection.
This is interesting. I don't think I should be doing this quest, but it sounds like fun. pieces from the... Retrieve the hilt of Merun's razor. Retrieve the blades miscellaneous. Should we do this one? Well, should we? Let's go check it out. First things first. Ooh, where are we? Where's my horse? I'm gonna go over there, hop on my horse that I've named Mabel. Mabel! Okay, easy, easy horse, easy. Alright, it's too bad Erendir. Can I buy Erendir a horse? I don't think I can. What am I doing? The map. Where are we at here? Okay, so the first one is right over here, and I haven't been to Morthal yet. Now, where are the other ones? Oh, there's some down here. Wow, way down there. What? Oh, wow. That is a long way. So, I don't think I'm going to get to them today. What are we doing here? That's where I am. I mean, I could go to Morthal. Let's go to Ustengrav. And then we'll travel the rest of the way to Morthal. And see what happens. Since I just get the feeling I shouldn't be doing this quest. It feels like... Well, I know it's not the good guy route, I don't think. But... Even though I'm trying to play this as the good guy, I'm gonna go, I'm curious. I mean, there's no, I don't have to give it to him, right? We'll see. Alright, Erendir, are you ready? Oh, look at the shield I gave him. The elven shield. He is ready for battle. Where are we at here? Whoa. We need to head in that general direction. Can this guy cross the swamp, this little horse? Oh, Ninrut! Excuse me? What is that noise? Is that just like music and stuff? Like music in the game? It sounded very suspicious. Alright, get back on the horse. Come on, Mabel! And why is there three markers? There's one over here somewhere. Wait, where is it? Right here, way down there. Apparently I've been there, so I could go there next. But let's investigate Morthal. Sounds like fun. Still with me, Erendir? Erendir? Oh, he's back there somewhere. There he is. I kind of have to wait for him. Well, I guess I don't have to wait for him, but I feel like I should. Friends don't let friends ride alone. What is this? I don't think I've ever seen these things before, but I'm gonna collect them. This swamp is pretty cool. There's some more of this stuff over here. Look at all this stuff. Take. Oh, I said take. Ooh, I just double tapped W to sprint. Alright, back on Mabel we go. We continue forth. Whoa. I'm assuming it's somewhere around. Uh-oh, what's this over here? This is my favorite part of these games. Just the exploration. Movarth's lair discovered. Ooh. Time for a quick save. What is this place? It does not look welcoming. Is this like a giant den or something? Oh. This could be dangerous, but I have backup, so hopefully it won't be as dangerous. Ready, Erendir? Ooh, look at that, you're looking good. I gotta get you some armor. I don't know if he'll wear it though. I gave him some better robes and he's not using those, so maybe they don't wear armor. Oh, is that it? Is it just the spiders down here? Because if it's just spiders, man. Oh, look at there. Erendir's already doing his dirty work. Don't do it! What? Who did he say that to? You can't win this. He was talking to me there for a second. Oh, and I also gave him a bow. So he doesn't have to use his magic all the time. Where's that other spider? I want to take his frostbite venom. Okay. Well, this doesn't look like a very...
Vampires are utter abominations. We need to do everything in our power to destroy them.
There are vampires in here? Oh man, I hate vampires. Mainly because teenagers are fascinated with them.
Keep your eyes open.
Whoa, hello. What are you gonna come? Yeah, come right for me. Come on. Come on.
Damn you!
Wow, that was quick, dude. You are. Look at your hands. Gold lockpick, steel battle axe, we'll leave that behind. Well, let me get my torch going here. Look at the blood on my axe, that is pretty awesome. What is this, what is this thing? Oh, it's a skull, it looked like a heart from that angle. Wait. I don't want to leave this over here. Oh, dude, move! Can you please move? Okay. So that place goes that way. Well, let's go this way then.
Well, seems like you have a bit of gold left in your pockets, don't you, my friend? Yes.
Who the hell is talking?
Someone there?
Oh snap!
It's not.
You on fire! Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's gonna leave a mark. Where you at? I will take your gold. And leave everything else. Now, who the hell was this guy talking to? Well, first of all, what's this over here? It's just... Alright, that's not important. A spine? Yeah, everything's fine. It's just a spine. Ragged robes. Look at all the bloody skulls. Nord Mead. Oh! Couple dead people down there. What's this? I want it. Plentiful stamina. I will take your produce. Wow, look at all these people. A lockpick, that's good. What about you, Nord? Lockpick. What about you, Redguard? Oh, no, no. This guy. Another Nord. What about you, Nord? Nothing interesting. Oh, look at all these dead bodies, man. Wait, can I pull them off? Come on, dude! No, I can't. Whoa! You scared me, Arinder. You are definitely no Lydia. And drag that body out of here. See if there's anything interesting underneath. Ugh. Come on, dude! Yes, yes! This just looks so wrong. Come here. Lady, I think. There's really nothing. There's just empty bottles.
Trust in Mara. She'll protect us in this dark place.
You got it, dude. Okay. Well. Wow, this place is disgusting. Let's, And did we explore everything around here? Let's get my torch out again. Whoa, okay. It's cool. I'm okay, Arinder. This place is weird. Let me get some of these bleeding crowns. Anything down below? Well, dude, you are not as cool as Lydia. Oh, there's something over there. See that guy standing up there? Look at him. You guys notice the quick save there? It's because I'm concerned. Let's hit him with some magic! That did not. Oh, there's so many of them! Oh my god! Okay, I can't leave Arinder behind. Oh, this is a battle! Oh, this is no good. Oh my gosh.
Don't be surprised if you find that gone.
Oh man, okay, this is this is gonna be tough. Arinder, we're not in good shape. Well first of all, let's try my favorite Imperial Bow of Binding. Wait, if a target dies within 7 seconds, fills a soul gem. Okay, cool. And we're gonna go Ancient Nord Arrows, Forsworn Arrows, Iron Arrows, Orcish Arrows. What are my Falmer Arrows? We got 4, those are only 7 anyways. So, Ancient Nord Arrows. Did I hit him? Oh, stay right there. Stop it. Stop moving around. Hit that guy. Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah. This isn't going to be easy. Oh, Falmer. Arinder. Moving. Oh, he moves every time I shoot! Oh, you! Got him. They're gonna come up behind me any minute now. Oh! Gotcha. It's okay, I know. I'm keeping an eye on my health. We got Erendir over there. He's taking most of the... Oh, okay. Okay. Potions. Resist... Well, you know, I should use... Damage health. Yeah, sure. Duration, destruction, magicka, fortify heavy armor, fortify sneak stab, glimpse, haggling, potion of magicka, minor healing. Potion of plentiful healing. Regenerate health. 20% faster for 300 seconds, drains the target's magicka by 13 points. Good, I don't need magicka. Where are you at? Come on! Yes, Erendir's back! Whoa, 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 whoa.
Think you stand a chance?
You won't even live to regret this.
He's almost dead.
Mercy.
Oh, he's almost dead. Go, go, go! Where'd he go? Whoa, whoa, why is this guy invisible? Whoa, how's he avoiding every shot? Nope. Oh my god. I didn't hit him there? Where is he at? Erendir, you're a champ, buddy. Oh, this guy is really angering me. Where did he go? I want to kill that guy! Did he just run? Like a coward? Oh, wait, there he is. There he is, there he is. No, 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 don't kill me. Oh, he moved again last second. Nope. I'm gonna die again. Damn it! Food. Dog meat? Oh, God. Okay, I'm gonna eat all this food. Yep. Ooh, I ate some Bleeding Crown. I now have a weakness to fire. Great. Alright, potions. Extra magicka. Draft of health. Health is increased by 40 points for 60 seconds. Illusion. Resist fire. Berserker. Venom. Freezing poison does 5 points damage to health and stamina for 4 seconds. Yeah. Ice Wraith Essence. Frost damage, lingering stamina, poison, damage health, damage stamina, alteration, cure disease, destruction, extra magicka, fortify heavy armor, sneak, stamina, glibness, haggling, magicka, minor magicka, minor stamina, plentiful, regeneration. I'm gonna take this one. Resist cold, resist fire, resist frost, resist magic. That's what I was looking for. Okay, okay, hold on, hold on. Oh yeah? Come and get me. Oh no, no, no! Come here,
you.
Oh my god! Whoa, 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 what is that? What the heck? What happened there? Okay, okay. No need to panic here. Apparel, no, weapons, Imperial Bow of Binding, that's good. Potions, plentiful healing, magic is there. Where is a true shot? I want a true shot. Potion of true shot, yeah. Although I might not even be able to use it. Resist magic, where is that? Resist magic, yeah. 4%, 5%, okay. Oh, did I pick the Imperial Bow of Binding? I should, sure did. Look at you, are you, is that a person? Sure is. Nailed him. Man, I am taking some shots here. Okay, this is it. We gotta stick to the top ground here. This guy's sort of in my way here, though. Oh, there he is. Right in your face!
I'll see you burn.
Hopefully nobody comes up behind us. That would suck. He's almost dead. Uh-oh. That sounded like she was behind me. I'm gonna ignore it. Nope, she's right there. He's dead. Where are you at? Right in your face! Oh, she's taking... Oh, she is tough. I thought the other guy was tougher. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Still got my bow out. My bow skills. Oh, there's some more people over here. Okay, maybe it's time. No. Yeah, that's what I want. No, this is what I want. Erendir, move. Move, Erendir. Oh, we're doing good. Actually, Erendir, are you down? I hope you're not down, dude. I'm just healing myself here. Nope, Erendir's still good. I keep going to that torch. Whoa. Oh, God. Glitchiness, what about you? What do you got on you? Gold? Vampire dust? Conjuration? Boots? Steel arrows? Nothing. Uh-oh. Oh, this guy's tough.
That's it. That's all you've got.
Yes! Got you! Go to hell! Gold lockpick. Iron warhammer. Oh, man. Erendir. We did it, man. Thanks, dude. I don't know if Lydia could have done that. I still miss Lydia. But I don't know if she could have done that. Potion of healing, that's good. Vampire dust. Robes. 153? See, here's... Oh, she's naked. Here's an example. Watch, let me give this guy...
Aura protect us both. Running out of room, eh? I'll be glad to help.
So look at what he's got. I gave him this. Apprentice Robes of Restoration. He doesn't wear them, though. He wears his... belted tunic or whatever, or maybe he's not wearing anything at all. I have no idea, but well, no, he's obviously wearing something, but I don't know if it's in his list. So what if I give him, I mean, I know he's not gonna wear this. Where'd it go? Black mage robes. Let me give him that. He's still wearing his regular garb. Okay, let's do a quick save. Yes, quick save. Now, I want to go down there and see what that other, that vampire had. My health is regenerating, so no use, or no need to... No need to use my magicka to regenerate, although I probably could do that. What is all this? Take clothes? No. Ooh, I'll take this giant... Look at all this meat! Oh, and this coin? Yeah. What was that noise? It's nothing. Raw beef. More cheese. Look at all this cheese. I've never sounded so excited about cheese. What is this? Leather boots. Take the coin purse. Take all these coins. Gold. Imperial light helmet. No thanks. Okay, now, where's the dude that I killed? He was over here. Oh, there he is. Look at... Ooh, this guy's seen some better days. Look at those arrows through the face. Master vampire. Gold lockpick, vampire dust, black mage robes. And they only weigh one. I might as well take it. Well, he didn't have much on him. Huh, where am I at now? Okay, so we went through there. Well, right behind us here is a pathway that hopefully... Ooh! Iron ore vein. Mm-hmm. Just mining away. Just mining my own business. I'm an idiot. This is good. You're doing a good job, dude. Iron ore vein is depleted. Okay, what's in here? Am I gonna uncover? Oh, maybe this goes all the way around, which would be good. Let's do a quick save here in case we run into more trouble. But it doesn't look like we will. Potion of stamina, I'll take that. It's in the dresser, huh? Hat, clothes, and clothes. I'll take your tomatoes. Ooh. Yeah, this is the way, I believe, that they came up around. Okay, that makes sense. Look at all these boots. Iron boots, shoes, fine boots, leather boots, boots. Stormcloak officer boots. Armor rating 16. What do I have now? What boots do I have? Blade boots, armor 32. Yeah, slightly better. Don't want any of these boots. Well, somebody had a real shoe fetish. Haha, illusion increased to 18. I never use illusion spells. All right, you want to read it, guys? You can pause it. You know the drill. There's a lot to read. Uh-huh. Oh my gosh. All right, we're good. I'm gonna leave that behind because I don't want it. Oh, look, more. Well, these look enchanted. 792! Yeah, I think I'll take those boots.
I've been enjoying this journey with you.
Really?
Not for the wealth we've accumulated, but just being able to carry Mara's will to every corner of Skyrim.
Thanks, dude. Let's check out those boots. What do they do? Movarth's boot sneaking is 15% better. Well, that's kind of cool. But I should use sneaking more often. I really don't use it that much. Anyway, let's continue on.
Forward!
This should lead all the way around. Yep, where I took this girl's clothes off. Awkward. This guy was tough. This guy was really tough. I think I need to level here. I need to grind for some levels soon. Okay, so have we explored that whole place? We have. We have not gone down. Whoa. This place looks a little... Oh, there! Another iron ore vein. I've been working on the railroad. This is good. I need some iron ore to improve some weaponry. Sweet. Okay. Alright, so is this the way that I need to go? Nope, there's something over here we need to check out. Yeah, this place was tough. Oh, we didn't check that place either, did we? We did not. And this place. Let's go up here.
This is someone there?
Oh no. There's another one. No, I keep doing that. No, it's number 4. Uh-oh. Another one of these tough people. Is it just the one? Yikes! These vampire thralls are tough. Where's Arendur? Arendur! Regenerate health, resist fire, resist frost, resist cold, plentiful healing, minor stamina. What's my healing like, anyways?
I cannot bear you!
Yeah, that's right. Damn, 111, that's nice. Scaled armor. Ooh. Leather boots, fur bracers, steel sword. Did the other dude have scaled armor? Immortal blood. What's this? Plates, okay. I'll leave the plates behind. Skull. Alchemy lab. Whoa. Dude, don't scare me like that. Gosh. Empty wine bottles. Alto wine. Books. Books that are not important. Somebody told me that only books with like a value of 30 or more or something like that. Whoa. Yes. What? Yes, please. Yes, yes. I guess. Yes. Elven sword. I've already got one of these. But I'm gonna take another one because I have a pack mule now.
Mara, protect us both.
Hey.
Running out of room, eh?
Yep.
I'll be glad to help.
Take some stuff from me, please. I'll give you this. Why do I even have a dwarven mace? Here, you can have that. You can have the elven sword. Binding. Wabajack. I'm carrying my Wabajack around. I haven't used it. I should use it. Elven shield of dwindling frost. That's good. And, well, my shield is better. But maybe you could probably... You're a magical guy. No. You take that one, then. I'll keep that. I'll keep all this good stuff. Scaled armor. Like, blades armor, 85. Scaled armor, 35. So, obviously, we'll take that. But... Okay.
I'm ready. Let's continue.
You, my friend, are bad ass. Okay, so, that's what was in there, and this is not important. So, have we pretty much, well, we covered that section.
I've been enjoying this journey with you.
Thanks, dude.
Not for the wealth we've accumulated, but just being able to carry Mara's will to every corner of Skyrim.
Have you got the Alzheimer's? Because you just told me that a little while ago. Let's go over this way. My companion has Alzheimer's. It's terrible. You know, oh geez, quick save. Out of all the diseases to have, Alzheimer's is probably one of the worst. Oh, you got arrows. Oh no, it's another one of these vampires thrall people. Oh, I'm just gonna sneak up on you. Nope. Oh, you look like you have a really good bow. This one's not as tough. Oh, look at the blood splatter. Oh, that was just an orcish bow. I'll take it though. Gold, lockpick, fur, leather, steel dagger. How you doing there, Arendur? That's his name, right? Arendur? Sure is. I gotta remember my companion's names. Book of the Daedra, search dresser. Boots and a hat. Dwarven arrows, flawless Kevin Garnett, gold, petty soul gem, plentiful healing, plentiful stamina, scroll of blizzard. Huh. Dude, we are doing good, man. Look at that bow I gave him. Isn't that awesome? There's lots of good stuff in this cave. I'm glad I came down here. Boxes. Oh, more arrows. Elven bow. Yikes, I don't think I have one of those. The elven bow does 31 damage. That is good. I'm gonna hold on to that. Elven arrows do 16 damage. Yikes. That means I have to give this guy some stuff. Come here. you lovable...
Mara protect us both. Running out of room,
friend
eh?
Of mine, yes.
I'll be glad to help.
Good. That's what you're here for. Alright, you take the boots. See, I don't want to give him stuff in case something like losing Lydia happens again, and I lose this guy, and then he has, like, all the good stuff on him. Really don't want that to happen. You can take that, though. How's my weapon situation? I want that, want that, want that, want that, want that. So, do they weigh anything, the elven arrows? No. Okay, good. Bow of binding. That's what I'm using. Arrows, arrows, bow. Ooh, I have another bow here. You take that, then. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're using the sword and shield now. Very nice. Coin purse. 33 gold. Skull.
Yay, happy times.
Let me get my torchy going here. Where's this lead to? Back. Is this where I just came in? Oh, yeah, yeah, this is where I just came in. Never mind. That's all you had on you, though? I forgot to take the... Oh, I didn't even check this dead body, did I? Nope. Yes, I did. I'm lost. Don't worry about me. So yeah, let's go this way. I want to live in this cave. Okay, so I've done all this. Looks like I pretty much... Wait, this is... There's a way back here? Let's go check that out. There probably isn't. Wait, wait, aha! I did not even see this. Okay. Is there more bad people here?
My parents are long dead, but they lived wonderful lives. I have no sad stories to tell about them.
Perhaps one day.
Perhaps one day I'll visit their resting place.
Oh, dude, just tell me where the resting place is. We'll go visit. I feel terrible. Don't make me feel guilty like that. I'm glad I killed these people, though. Look at what they were doing. What is this? Why is it green like that? I thought it might have been an ore or something, but I guess not. Alright, well. That dungeon was cleared. That was fun. At first, I thought it was just going to be spiders, and it's just like, spiders, really? Is it that important? Can I cut these webs? No. I'm inside the web now. I think. That's weird. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We'll continue on in our next... Okay, let me start that over. We'll continue to our next destination... In the next episode, it will be there, Morthal. In the next episode, we will get to Morthal and do some stuff. But for this episode, we explored a cave. Another little side quest that I usually wouldn't show, but I've decided to record more of Skyrim lately, so you got to see it. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next episode.